There are many dark ironies in our discussions today, not the least of which is that I represent a people whose fundamental rights to life, to dignity, and to self-determination, among many others, have been denied for 75 years. As we speak, at least 1 million Palestinians in the Gaza Strip, half of them children, are starving, not because of a natural disaster or because of lack of generous assistance waiting at the border. No, they are starving because of Israel's deliberate use of starvation as a weapon of war against the people it occupied.